Just for those that joined recently on the attendees, so we are about to start in 3 minutes or so. the session is recorded, so you don't need to record it on yourself, or if you, I mean, if you, you want to get back to whatever you did, whatever you heard before, you will be able to do so once the recording will be released. We are going to discuss a few challenges that CISOs face nowadays. If you are unfamiliar with those challenges, maybe your next role should be the CISO, so you will start facing that as well. If you are already facing those, you will probably feel us, and hopefully you will even have something to share with us. If at any point you will have questions to the panelists, feel free to write it in the Q&A section, and by the end of each one of the sessions we will spare some time for that Q&A. If time won't allow it, we will also leave some time after that for some more Q&A, so bear with us if you have a question. We will also try to answer those questions online between if we can, and if not, the panelists, the relevant panelists, will present it. We have one more minute before we start, so it's a good time for you to take a short break, bring a glass of water or whatever you want to drink, depends on the time of the day for you, I assume, and we will start in a minute or so. You know, Leo, what we really need is like a theme and a music when you are on hold. That's how we can
maybe
do.
A custom.
Yeah.
Maybe
like elevators.
A ringtone or something like that. Like a soft ringtone. Maybe an elevator ringtone.
Yeah, that can be nice. It can be actually cool.
Meanwhile, if you'll bring Taylor Swift to do the warm up 5 minutes before we start, I think you'll get more attendance. So
she will need to pay for it.
Exactly. I don't know. I don't know if she can afford it now. So
you add that I could sing too, considering my voice right now.
I would mute Vicky. I would mute.
Muting out.
Guys, meanwhile, you can go to our LinkedIn group page, subscribe, follow us. All the meetup recordings will be uploaded there. Give us a few days and it will update. Please be our friend, follow us, and get all the updates regarding the meetups and these meetup recordings. So meanwhile, we are starting. You can go and follow. Grab your favorite drink.
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Okay. So, Leo, just one last checkup. It is recorded already, right? Excellent. So, let's start. Let's not wait more. I mean, let's respect those that arrived on time. So, hi, everyone. My name is Gidi Farkash, and I will be the host for today. We are going to discuss a few challenges that CISO face. Not any CISO. So if you are a chief information security officer of a bank, maybe it's less relevant, though even banks do develop things internally. So what we are going to face and discuss are managing risks and compliance in software development companies. You will hear from the one and only Mandy Andres, the CISO of Elastic. She will present those challenges and the expectations that as a CISO she has for the company. And later on, Yoad, the CEO of Miror, will present basically better ways to manage those challenges. Again, the meetup is recorded, and later on you will be able to watch it again. And if you have questions, just use the Q&A section. And after saying all those things,